What's up, everybody? Gamerbo here. And we're gonna continue where we left off playing Borderlands 2. I'm really sorry I had to cut it off. I forgot which video. I think it was like part 10. Or yeah, I think that was. I had to cut it off because I was recording really late, but I didn't care if I got caught. It was worth it just making videos for you guys, and yeah, that's it. So let's continue. We gotta collect some voice samples of Jack. Psych! Oh yeah. Today is Wednesday. I forgot to make this yesterday on Tuesday, but yeah. Tuesday was the release of Stalingrad and Black Ops 3, Guerrilla Frontone. I did see some gameplay of the Easter egg. The whole map was like looking so sweet. You got to ride the dragons, you got to ride it to Pack-a-Punch, and you got to... I found out about the specialist weapon a little bit more. So the specialist weapon is like the specialist of Ripple Mill when you use the knife. But like once you activate your specialist, your right arm has a pet dragon, like a little baby dragon. You get to use it as a flamethrower, and you get to send it off to... So when you send the little baby dragon off, it just burns or just attacks. Then all you get to do is just like charge your fists up to other zombies. That's the part that got me realist about the specialist. But yeah. Nothing much. Just pretty much the same. That weapon I was talking about, the PPSH and the what was it? Ray gun? Yeah, Ray gun Mark III. Yo, those things were so sick. Even when Packer Punch, Ray. Okay, I should explain more about this. Okay, so the Ray gun Mark III is dual wield. So there's one on the left and one on the right. So the left hand, it just shoots a little energy and it makes the zombie slow down. And the right hand side, it's just a regular ray gun. It's just like the let's say Mark II and Mark I combined, but when you combine together, it makes like a black hole. Even when pack punch, it does twice the damage of that. That's just wow. It's just beast. The security door. I will tell you the password to open it at the appropriate time. Interesting technology. I wonder how. Oh, God, I sound atrocious. a peepee.
You seriously thought you could hide from me, Angel? Is that what you thought? Say goodbye to your friend, Angel. Say it.
That's harsh.
See you soon.
The PPSH is still the best SMG in the world. But when Pack-a-Punch is so good, add a little double tap to that and speed cola, it's the beast weapon. And I found out about MG42. When the dragon takes you to the Pack-a-Punch, that's when the weapon's gonna be there. The GT42 is attached to it, so it's just like a turn. You just gotta buy it just to shoot, but that's just like a waste of money. I'm like, Easter egg. About the Easter egg. I watched this YouTuber. You should go check him out. His name is NoorJ456. Please search him up and tell him about me. Because, like, this man is really good at Easter eggs and everything. Even through Shadows of Evil all the way to here, he's still really good. So, when he tried to do the... When he did his first attempt, it failed, but he was close. The Easter egg he was doing was really, really long. And he's gonna make one tomorrow. Well, today is Wednesday, so I'm guessing a little bit later on today. So just please go straight to Marvin and tell him about me, and we can both talk about the history or anything. And, what other things? Yeah, the Easter egg is pretty long, and he has tutorials about some of the Easter eggs that he's accomplished that's pretty easy for him to do. So he...
If this turns out to be a trap, I need you to keep these people safe.
Is this because Angel told me not to come? It is, isn't it?
Lily, damn it, would you just trust me, okay?
If you get killed, I'm gonna be really pissed.
Noted.
If you live, I'm tearing those clothes right off your body.
Yeah, also, Lily, we're standing right here. Nobody wants to hear that.
Go on.
No. Corrosion shot. Okay, deep faces. Alright.
I can have something for you later.
This is it, everybody. Lily, Mordecai.
Okay, well, what was this? Okay, 40-24. Really good. Oh, wait.
And I'll climb up to control core Angel from the cliff face. Any questions?
Yeah. Why ain't I doing it? I gotta pay Hyperion back for blood rain.
And you will, but for now, I need you protected sanctuary in case this is just another. You'll get your payback, Mordecai.
Look at this, the old gang's back together. Roland, Lilith, Mordecai,
stopping Jack from waking the warrior. All you have to do is get past the force field that'll atomize you, destroy a bunker carrying enough firepower to level the continent, and get through a door you can't possibly open.
That's his way of saying we're probably gonna die.
It's time to get claptrapped 1,000 times. We need him to shut down the force field.
Make it painful, guys.
This is gonna be fun!
Oh, yeah. Oh, so close. I can do it. Oh, man. Never
mind. FYI, it may take some serious convincing to get claptrapped ahead of 1,000 cuts.
No.
Minion! Let's get 1,000 cuts!
Really?
Or not.
I enlisted you as my minion. This angel just happened to attack Sanctuary. Don't you get it? Jack was coming after me. It's time to take the fight to him. I'll eat you in 1,000 cuts.
No, that's not why. Some people don't get him sometimes. That's why I like Clyde Drive's my favorite, one of my favorite Vault Hunters, and the Priestical. He's so goofy, random. That's just like the type of person I would like to have best friends with. Okay, what was talking before all that? Oh yeah, the Easter for the Black Ops 3. So yeah, the Logic Professor still hasn't solved the Easter egg, but he's still gonna do the live stream again. But just go type him out, NoJ456. Oh yeah, all of that is just all together. Just to let you guys know. Or your search thing will just autocorrect. But he was closer than anybody else to completing the Easter egg. Yeah. I still gotta do a live reaction of Nikolai 1.0 die. I'm still believing that Nikolai... I just watched his live streams. He made, like, a lot. I think it was, like, 4 or 6. The dragons are just the ones just to help you. And I believe that Nikolai 1.0 has to be the, boss fight. Because the dragons are just here just to help you. They really are. Yeah, but yeah, my theory is correct that Nikolai 1.0 has to be the boss fight. Then I guess at the ending of the cutscene, Nikolai has to jump out of his suit, or the Origins characters have to take him out of there and just kill him. Well, not kill him, Nikolai has to kill him. It has to be done right. Like, Red Toffin, Dempsey to Dempsey, Takio to Takio, and now it's Nikolai to Nikolai. Okay.
Nonetheless.
I can do this. You're the best around. Nothing gonna. I can do. Oh, yes. Thank you, Moxie. I love these type of grenades, just the ones that give you health back. That's the best type of grenades that I really should get. Alright. Okay. Here we go. Oops, and yep. What the? Oh, okay. Man, I'm really, really hyped for the boss fight in the Easter Ganon trailer. I wonder where they're gonna teleport next to, because the intro of the game, they just. Really? Another one appears? All this just went random because, like, in the Rising Jaha, how the intro began was the Origins characters was on the robot from, you know, Black Ops 2 Origins. The robot, they were in, like, inside of that, and then, I don't know who were those people carrying Dempsey, the 1.0 version. They were carrying him, and, they shot the robot they were riding in, and then they take this, I don't know, I guess it's like an elevator thingy, or a cargo stuff, carrier, all the way up to the, you know, Jurassic Park of the place. Then Takeo was different, because it all happened in a ship, and they all, like, how would I put this, like, they destroyed the ship because, Japanese people are trying to kill, well, they trying to kill Takeo, then they kill the rest of the people on the ship, then they blew up the ship and just swam towards Sesame Oshima, the little island. Then now, oh my gosh, they just jump, they literally jump out of the sky, like, just a big portal, and just, like, they just fall down and just took a parachute from that one guy who was, I don't know, I think dead or unconscious. And then they landed right in front of Nikolai 1.0. And Nikolai 1.0 tried to kill him, and the dragon saved him. But if you have not seen that Stalingrad intro face reaction, I'll leave that link down in the description. If you have not seen that, just please go check that out. I can't live without you. I just can't. Okay. I can't live without you. Oh, I thought that was a head. Oh my gosh, I'm about to die. I guess I cheat death. Yeah. What do you guys think is gonna happen once all this is over? Like, literally, like, Red Tuffin says he has a plan. And we all know the plan is just killing all the older selves. Which they will once I found out how Nikolai dies. Maybe I'd be right, maybe I'd be wrong. I really do want to know what happens. Like, do they all just become separate? They just go to separate places? Like, I don't know. Like Takeo might just go back to Japan. Dempsey will go back to America. Nikolai will go back, I think, from Russia, and back to his family. And Richtofen. Well, I don't know about Richtofen. Like. I should do a little bit of history of Richtofen. I don't know that much about him. He's just like a mad scientist who invented these wonder weapons, all these stuff that we use, like the ray gun, the monkey bomb, the thunder gun, lots of other types of wonder weapons, but I didn't know his background story. All I know is he did work with Dr. Maxis, and he tried to kill him and his daughter. He tried to kill Samantha and Maxis, and he even, all Ritoffen uses did is just like put Maxis' daughter's puppy Fluffy. They put that through the teleporter and it came out as a hellhound. So that's where we keep having this hellhound round. So that's how they both of them died. Well, I guess I'm not sure for who died exactly, but I know one of them had to die. Because Samantha is the one that controlled the zombies throughout the whole thing, and now it's Eddie. Eddie has to be the one controlling this, because Samantha did promise Eddie he had his turn, and now it's Eddie's turn to change the rules of the whole Origins group, and now he did. Alright, let's check you out, autocannon. Okay, one down. 11 more to go. Oh, they're all the way over there. Dang it. Okay, wait. Let me try aiming this way. There. Where are they? Oh, he's all the way in the back. Alright. I'm gonna jump and stay like right here. Oh, I see you. Damn it. That's the bunker. Obvious. Like I said about the orange crew, they all just go back to their lives. Nikolai goes back to his family. Dempsey go back to America. I don't know if Dempsey had a family or not, but I do know is there is another test subject, but Dempsey was the one to replace that test subject. I think that such a test subject died or something, so they replaced it with Dempsey. So I think Dempsey would just go back to his American, then Tokyo to Japanese. Now I don't know about Ritoffen. I don't know. Like I said, I really should do like a little background history of Ritoffen. I don't really know if he did have a family or not before he became a mad scientist, like we all know. That's why they created World at War Zombies. No, it did. It all of this started with the first zombie map. Then there's the crew. Group 935 crew. Then there were more. There was more maps, more Black Ops. Then Black Ops 2 decided to change that a bit with adding a different, same crew, but different age, I guess. I guess the Orange's crew is just younger, and the ones they're killing themselves are just older versions. That has to be it. Alright. He's all the way over there. Okay. Jump! Oh, if I had Salvador right now, it would be really useful. Man, unlimited ammo, bro. If you got Salvador's on a class mod with regenerated ammo, you'll be all set. The only problem you gotta think of is just surviving. Oh, there's the bunker! Obvious. The 0010100. Okay, no problem. It's like two more levels ahead of me. Die. Another. Okay, what do we got here? We don't need that. Oh wait, we need... Huh. Okay, I just need my... I guess assault rifle and pistol? Man, I really forgot, man. I just need only corrosion or slag. Or if... I do have explosives, but that's a... Okay, wait, I do have electricity grenades. Where is it? Okay. My tip, don't kill the auto cannons, because that'll just make them fly like really quick, but I'm really close to there. If you're like a siren, please use your action skill against this. Look, I'm like halfway done. And I'm just using a pistol. Aw, crap, okay. Higher! 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 Oh. There we go. Are you kidding me right now? Wow, okay. About to beat you punk. Oh crap. Mine. Live, die, repeat. Live, die, repeat. Tom Cruise. That has to land. That does. Oh my gosh. You're done! Alright, let me get some hail. Okay.
With the bunker destroyed, you can access the door to my chambers. Move quickly.
Aww. That. All right. Wow, okay. Can you get all this weapons? That's a lot. Alright. Oh wait, let me just... Alright, good. I got a good shield this time.
You're real soon, I'm sure.
Alright.
Here.
Wow.
Access granted.
He can think of a lot of passwords, but he chose I love you. Well, easiest password I ever heard.
I promise I'll make it quick. But I swear, you take one more step, every soul back in Sanctuary will die, staring at their own lungs as I rip them from their chests.
Yeah, oh wait, I was gonna juke.
Iridium alone could never charge the vault key. It needs a catalyst
Oh my
god. I detect you getting close. Hurry and reach me. You must get the vault key and deal with me.
That's obvious. She's the siren catalyst. You gotta be kidding me. Can everybody please comment this in a video? Can you not see how that not hard to see Angel's a siren? Because you'll be able to set her free. That her, it's herself. Oh my gosh, man.
Executing phase shift.
I can. If some people don't get this, they're like, you just don't understand.
To truly stop Jack.
Oh wow, the key looks different from Borderlands. The Borderlands version, it's blue. Now it's purple. You, Angel. She has wings.
Me. Jack spent years pumping me full of iridium, using me to charge his key and manipulate his enemies.
Okay, where's your other eye?
Destroying iridium injectors that keep me alive will stop the key from charging.
What is that?
And it will end a lifetime of servitude.
You got the hell away from my daughter!
Wow, her body looks different because like she has something in her head, like her right side. That's weird. Oh, I see your eye. Wait, where's your eye?
The iridium injectors, destroy them!
I can make it. I can make it. Yes, first try.
No, you don't. Shields up!
Oh no. Oh wait, can I do this now?
I'll try to expose the
injectors. I got it. Oh wait, it's like a little circle here. Alright, boys, let's tango. Didn't I just kill you? Thank you. Thank you, Angel. I will never surrender. I'm a Vault Hunter. And I never give up. Where is that one sign at? Don't Stop Believing on. What was it? I know that song. You're the no, not the best. You're the best. I'm trying to. I know it's never give up on you. I forgot the lyrics. All right, I'm gonna sing. Don't stop believing. Oh, that'll be really good if you could just hear that song just gameplay and like. Don't stop believing. Oh crap, no. Okay. Don't panic. No. Ugh. Lift, I repeat. Thank you, Tom Cruise. Thank you. Lift, I repeat. Oh man. That was a good movie. Lift, I repeat. Join the party, brother. Yeah, that's not a huge spoiler. Oh man. You know, I want to see that movie, Live, Die, Repeat again. That movie was a good one. Oh dang. Thank you. Ammo at your face. Instant kill. Where are we? I can tell you guys right now, we are so close to finishing this Borderlands and on to the next game, whatever you guys comment. Oh yeah, I was gonna make a video about the game I was gonna play, but I'll tell you right now, the game, two games, well, I'll mention three games. The first game was Destiny. I did a little gameplay of that. I got you. Insta kill. Thank you. Wait, did you? Where's your turret? I need ammo. Where's your turret? Oh, no, no. That sounds weird. So the first game was Destiny, and another game, it's called GTA 5. That's right, guys. I had GTA 5. I had GTA 5 for like a while, but I had to get a hard drive. Like, it's how do we put it? It's not like a hard drive thing. It's like a, it's like it carries a lot of memory. Like a lot. It carries like 100 gigs of memory. So I suspended a little bit, just playing a little bit of GTA. I finished it. It was actually good. But I ain't gonna spill anything for you. But everything, all the characters are really good. So comment if I should play GTA while I'm done with this. And the third game, it's Watch Dogs. I'm playing a little bit like right now, but Watch Dogs is like a pretty good game. The only weapon that you really need is just your phone, because the phone helps you a lot, because it hacks into a lot of things. It hacks into cameras, like literally anything. That's like one good thing. My favorite thing about the hacking is blackout, dang, it literally turns the whole entire city like pitch black. And the power comes on. Like, I don't know how much time you have before the power turns on, but that's my favorite part. So it's like Assassin's Creed in a kind of way, because you gotta use stealth tactics and combat. And it's really good. Alright, this is a little man. Alright, we're already in our 33 minutes. Alright. Psych, that's not even it. He's insane. Oh my gosh. I still have subscribers on the Borderlands 3 sequel. At the end of Borderlands the pre-sequel, he had the vault symbol. The one about the, warrior, which is one right now. But, like, the vault symbol, it's in his face, and he's really insane for power. That is, like, no reason to lie right there. Man. Well, I can't wait for next year. 2016, man. I'm really hyped, man. I really want to see what they make for Borderlands 3. I really want to see it, man. Like, I don't even care if they're still working on it. I just want to see how it is. Like, the characters, the background, even the cover of the, not the disc. It's like when you open it, the disc is there, or a disc cover or whatever. Like, maybe it's just like one of those bandits, but it has like three hands pointed at his head, because you know it's Borderlands 3. So yeah, that's cool. I hope Borderlands 3 will be a lot more better. Man. gosh, don't kill me, kill him. He trying to kill me. Betrayed. You betrayed me. Alright. Alright, we're so close, man. Let's die repeat, let's die repeat, let's die repeat. Obvious. Alright, ammo. I need some ammo.
I got the shield down! Hit the attack.
Okay, which one? Oh, right above me. Whoa, okay. Just taking a shower with the slag. Gross.
Don't stop believing. Now I can have love for you.
Angel, you can stop this. I'll still forgive you, baby.
No, you won't. What is it? Ooh.
No, Angel!
Alright.
Okay, so do this to their own daughter.
I know, man.
Kind of guy who deserved to die.
Exactly. There's the whole key. Now I'm rolling. Let's go turn soon. Where's Angel's Fear to Thread Part 2? Alright. What do you have to say, Roland?
She's dead. Jack just lost his only way to awaken the warrior. We got the vault key, but this isn't over yet. We gotta find Jack and take him out. Lilith, take the vault key to Tannis. I'm going into Jack.
Guys, wait.
Oh,
man.
Son.
You bastard! I'm gonna...
Language. What's that saying? Don't pick a fight with a man with nothing left to lose. See, I'm gonna show you just how much you have to lose. And I got the most powerful siren on the planet to do it.
Wow, okay.
Lilith, kill the Vault Hunter. We've got a date to keep.
Don't do it, Lilith.
Do it, Lilith.
Don't.
No!
Is this heaven? Am I alive?
What happened? Nope. What the hell just
happened? I'm still alive. Good.
First Broadway, now this! Ball Hunter, find me a sanctuary! We gotta get her back!
Wow.
Ah, that was tragic. Roland died. The greatest Ball Hunter in the world died, man. I don't know how many Ball Hunters has been there, but... The old ones, which is Roland, he's probably one of the greatest ones. Alright. Let's go collect some loot and get out of here. That was tragic. Yeah. We gotta break the bad news. Literally, there's a mission called Break the Bad News. Alright. What up, Marques?
What the? How the hell did you get back there? Oh,
she Lilith teleported me here?
Son of a bitch.
It's just weapons. I don't took your money, Marcus.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Did I get you to sanctuary?
Yes, you did.
I feel wrong. This device Jack's using on me.
Ooh. Bad. That's really bad. Where's Angel's Fear to Threat Part 2? Oops. Silly me. This is probably a long video. Alright. Mordecai, I gotta tell you something.
Roland. Son of a bitch.
Yeah, Roland died. I accept
that. Ball Hunter, we're all we got left. Jack killed Roland.
Yep.
Killed Bloodwing.
Yep.
Is not gonna kill Lilith.
Nope.
Jack still needs time to chuck the vault key.
Yes.
You just need to find out where this warrior is buried.
Uh-huh.
There's only one place on Pandora that had that kind of info. The Hyperion Info Stockade. Get there.
Alright. Alright guys, I really do hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please smash up that thumbs up and comment. Oops, Jack got something to say. Look, I didn't kill him.
I'm rescinding the bounty on the Vault Hunter. If you should kill that child murdering son of a bitch before I do, I will find you. And you will deny my vengeance.
Okay, I really do hope you enjoyed this video. Please smash up that thumbs up and talk to me in the comment section below. If you're new on my channel, please subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.